Hi guys, and welcome for another Smash episode top with Malphite. We're gonna be against Kayle this time. Shit, I missed that one. Alright, come on. No! Terrible at farming. It's a bad start. Okay. At least I killed that one, right? Okay. So we're making sure we're gonna let them to push here. Okay. Not missing these ones. Nice. Come on, they have a better team, right? Okay, we need some more defense. Oh shit, I didn't have my E. True. Okay, bad start. Maybe we can come back. Maybe. Okay, let's wait for some armor. Okay, 2-1. All right, nice. Okay, after that, we will have to come back, I guess. Alright, got killed. It's not a good start. I'm gonna wait for Bami's Cinder. Kayle is not the best matchup against us, especially when we get ganked by Volibear after 30 seconds. Are right, we going back? Kill the bear. Kill the bear! Okay, so she used teleport, so we can go there safely. Okay, nice. Alright, let's head back. Then we're gonna buy some boots. (Clears throat) And I think we need to go for Abyssal first, since our whole team is AP.
Yes.
Shit. Alright, now Kayle has her ultimate. That means she can be invulnerable for like 5 seconds, something like that. That means we're in a lot of trouble. Okay, let's see, can you go fast enough? I don't think so. One, all right, nice. How come we miss every cannon minion? I still wonder. Two and one, getting my armor. Okay, no war, so I get some mana back. Alright, one assist, that's good. Means more regen. And getting the team fed. That's why we're going for Abyssal, so we can boost everybody's AP damage. Okay, so how much money? Okay. Alright, so now let's get some magic resist. Okay, and then we go back. So, we're close. We also need some Ninja Tabi, since they're all AD, except Kayle. Fiddle is good. Does he still have mana? He doesn't have a lot of mana left. Alright, that's nice. Fiddle. It's cool. Okay, so I think we're gonna go for Abyssal, and then we go for...
Okay.
For the Ninja Tabi. Oh, I could have taken some armor already, okay. Alright, so we push a little bit more, then we're gonna go and help our teammates. Come on! The minions blocking my last hit. Alright. I think we're gonna go top. Come on. Okay. Why kill him?
Yes.
An enemy is dominating. An ally has been slain.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Okay, we're gonna take this farm.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. An enemy is legendary. Your team has destroyed a turret.
All right, we're pushing this. All right, nice. We gave it to Neeko. She needed it more than we did. Okay, so now we're gonna go for some, let's see. They don't heal too much, so I'm gonna go for some more damage, I guess. Come on, that was a bad pick. I'm gonna push. Oh.
SMAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA As fast as I can.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Alright, so we're pushing. All right.
Going.
Come on, guys. Come on. Hmm.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy is unstoppable.
We win every 5v5, so...
Shut down.
What happened there? Come on, I misclicked so hard. Alright. Bard. Zed's damage is huge. 21-6, wow. Okay, it's gonna be time to get more armor. That was some epic action. Okay, they're trying to push mid.
An enemy has been slain.
Can I get it? No. They think they can catch me, but they can't. Okay.
Yes.
Oh man, trying. This game is not easy. I think we can make it. Okay, so now we need this, and this is gonna be our last item. Thank you.
has been slain. Shut down. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Neeko is ending the game there. Getting some work done here. Okay, let's steal some of their jungle. Okay, they have nothing here, so I'm gonna take this. Okay, I will need to farm a little bit. Taking red. Then we're gonna take this too. This should be enough. Oh no, we still need miss 100 gold. So one more camp. And then we're ready. Alright, so we gotta be careful. Distracting everybody.
Thank you.
I think that's the end of the game. GG, well played. Look at them. All right, that was a nice game. Let's give it to Neeko because she could steal the Baron, she could destroy their base, even though Fiddlesticks helped us so much, but yeah. She deserves it. 7-5-10 is a good score, right? Okay, let's take a look at the advanced details now. 25,000 damage, almost 26,000. Yeah, compared to Neeko and our ADC, it's not that much, but it's something for Malphite, trust me. And we had 3,000 true damage, it's almost more than Zed, and look, it was 25-7, so I think we did a pretty good job. Alright, that's it for this game, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you on my next video.